Don't let your guard down!
Might even destroy the tripod.